So show me what you have in your hand.
What I have in my hand is a replica polo mallet. It's made of plastic, but it's made for kids. Mm-hmm. You know, kids that want to start hitting around the ball, round mallet, more for their size. But I'll tell you the parts of the mallet. This is the grip, the black part. This is the cane of the mallet, and this is the head. Mm-hmm. And this is the polo ball. Mm-hmm. It's not an actual polo ball, but it looks very similar to a grass polo ball.